What is up, YouTube? Luca here with a Stamina Necromancer Bash Bomber. With a cutie, 5 pieces on the body, Balorgus Monster Set, and the new craftable set, Dandan's Demolishers, which increases our bash damage in general for over 900, and it deals a cone bash damage over 3k physical damage. The tooltip. I'm on 2 heavy, 4 medium pieces and 1 light armor for penetration. Full infused bash damage on the jewelry. Front bar just a Veteran greatsword for extra weapon damage. And back bar sword and board demolisher in Nirn and Sturdy. Sharpened would be better here, by the way. I'm using the Brutality Draining Poisons for 10% extra weapon damage. Shortly before I ulti dump, a light or heavy attack to have the chance to proc the poisons here. I did a couple of tests with Plague Break. It also works instead of Demolisher, but for Plague Break you did definitely more targets. I would say 6 or 7 targets, otherwise it's not really worth it. Skills wise, front bar is my buff bar, cantrips for Major Breach, Race Against Time. We can also play Chain Acceleration, the longer duration one, but I prefer the Snare Removal more. Summoner's Armor, our resistance buff, Spirit Guardian, extra heal and 10% damage mitigation. Ready our Burst Heal and for Major Brutality and Minor Endurance, another 15% stun regen. Dawnbreak of Smiting, just slotted. Back bar, that's our main bar, our bash bar. Barb Trap, Camouflaged Hunter for Minor Berserk, Turn Evil, AoE Fear, and Silver Leash. I mainly slotted those 4 skills for Slayer for 12% extra weapon damage. And then the Pummeling Goliath, our Bash Goliath Ultimate. You can also put Dawnbreaker here, but the animation is kinda clunky after transformation, that's why I use Goliath on my main bar. I'm Dark Elf or Danmaes race, Orc, Imperial, Nord is fine too. Khajiit would be best in slot since I don't use mana cut here. It's more a crit rate and crit damage build. Mundustone, the Shadow for extra 12% crit damage. And Buffwood, I mainly use the RTM Take Rebirth. But the Lava Food Soup is possible too, but then you need probably more in health. I'm at 34 points in health and 30 in stamina. Potions, I mean use the tricep potions here. CPs, Master at Arms for more direct damage, Biting Aura for more AoE damage, Backstabber 15% more critical damage, Fighting Finesse 10% more critical damage. You can also go with more tanky CPs like Duelist Rebuff or Ironclad if you prefer, but I like the full damage build here more. Recipes, Sustained by Suffering, Pain Refuge, Vitality, and Celerity. The PvP combo is pretty simple like always. Pre-buff yourself with Rally, Armor Buff, Spirit Guardian, and Race Against Time for minor force, the extra 10% crit damage. Then use cantrips before your ulti dump. Go back bar, transform to Goliath, fear the enemy with Turn Evil, and then spam Bash. I've bound Bash on Mouse Wheel, so you can even bash faster and more comfortable. Now enjoy the Battlegrounds Bash gameplay. That's it with another PvP build. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day and see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao.